Did you know that over 380 million people live in our MENA region? That means that there is a great demand on our energy and water, and a great demand on our homes. It is basic human rights for us all to live in comfortable, affordable, and clean homes. But our region, to be realistic, is facing a lot of challenges. Let's not forget the increased number of refugees that has traveled from one country to another. With this in mind, we have to think of solutions. And these solutions are not impossible. I think it is very logical, and going green is the answer. And by the way, did you know that green homes are more comfortable and more sustainable and more cost efficient? This is why we have to encourage people to turn to green. I'm happy to support the World Green Building Week. That is an initiative taken by the World Green Building Council. Also, as a Minister of Environment, I'm supporting all our colleagues within the MENA region to make sure that we can provide all our citizens with green, affordable, and sustainable homes.